Welcome to a brand new two-part solo series, which is going to be quite different than the average solo series on this channel. Recorded on a popular official server rather than my 2x solo only or solo duo server. In the beginning of this video, I wasn't using my microphone since I wasn't planning on making a video out of any of this, though it turned out to be one of my favorite wipes. I wanted to update you all on my brand new us-CNDBlood main 2x vanilla server, which is being released on the 15th of July. I will be recording the next solo series for the first wipe, and many more to come. Some main features include a max team size of 6, perfect loot tables with no junk, tier 1 BPs unlocked, and shared BPs with teammates. If you're into that kind of server, please join me on its release, July 15th at 11:30 AM EST. You can favorite the server right now by searching CNDBlood under the modded section. What? Oh, what is happening? Yeah, what am I supposed to do? Not kill you? Dude, why you? I am broke. I need loot. Why you stand still? Alright, that pick you up. I take arrows.
There's some shit MP5 players down there if you want to go f*** them up. It's a 6-man. I managed to kill 4 of them with a spaz. I came back, but if one
I'm kind of broke. Anyway, I'm kind of scared.
Fuck you! Please pick me up. I'm poor.
Well, I lost the M92. You could say that this was my biggest loss of the wipe so far. But in reality, this would create a very close friendship between me and a weapon I've never really used, the compound bow.
Thank you. 20 minutes later.
I'm sorry, I lost all my loot earlier.
Bro, give my car, please.
Sorry. Started yelling at me. I didn't even know you lived here.
Bro.
I didn't even know you lived here. I'm not even kidding. I'm sorry. I need a weapon. I need it.
Literally did that. Dude, what? He literally did that. I just got my M92 back. This has been like an hour. I just got back on.
Solo, I don't have any friends.
course.
Pick me up, I'm nice, I'm friendly. I no hurt anyone.
Please, please.
I only kiss people. Please. Please pick me up, I'm fairly friendly.
Please pick me up, I'm fairly.
I only kiss. No! No nice!
Fuck you.
Thank you, Coluto.
My neighbors hate me, dude. At any server I play, I think it's a me problem, dude.
You're trash. Get the fuck out of here, dude. Hey,
pick me up. I'm friendly.
You're dog shit. Fucking quit, put.
Hey guys, I think you're getting raided. Guys, I think you're getting raided. Guys. Guys, do some- Oh, you have a wall here that's not the right way, guys. Come out here and flip it. Flip it before it's too late. Hey, I'm helping. I'm giving info.
Please pick me up, I didn't shoot you. It wasn't me, it was someone else. Please pick me up, I didn't do it.
Don't do it! I didn't grab the other gun, but I can't. I do not like getting shot at. I don't think I'm making a video out of this, but I should probably talk more in case I do. Thank you. Only having a tier 1 set up and not many weapons inside my base, I figured I would continue to use the compound bow. And you can say whatever you want, but me and Spiljim had a bit of a back and forth, so I decided to target him for a little while.
Dude.
Yo, what up? Why is there a dude hanging on your base?
I don't know, man.
I don't know. I don't think you know what I'm talking about. Probably a client-side thing.
What?
You know what that means?
I can't hear you that one, man.
There's a dude coming with a hazmat suit. He seems angry. I love the compound bow. I can't believe that I've not been using this at all throughout all these years. And now it's my favorite weapon.
Hey, man.
Yo.
Yo, bro, don't kill me.
I'm just grabbing this dude's stuff.
Oh, cool.
This is the dude I'm talking about. Come over here. This is the dude hanging I'm talking about. You don't see him? He's on your base.
Oh, no. So what I see is the guy's inside my base. And he got in there. He just had a rock and a torch. And I killed him with the torch.
I see. Yeah, my screen is just hanging there.
Hey, man.
Yeah, like I said, he gets angry sometimes.
Oh, this is your base? Oh.
Yeah, man, I've been living here for quite a bit now.
Yeah,
here, you wanna add me to your team UI? So that we don't kill each other, or?
He's offline right now.
Oh, you're a leader? I see. Just want to avoid, you know, neighbors that are just enemies and
right
stuff.
Here. I'm friendly with.
Oh, these guys?
Yeah, we're friendly with this neighbor. Yeah.
I see. Alright, well, if I kill you, dude, it's, you know, nothing personal. I just kind of shoot whoever, you know what I mean? By the way, this guy has not done anything wrong. He just, like, I don't know, dude. I will judge a person's playstyle a lot, as you guys have probably noticed. And they're doing absolutely nothing wrong. Like, I don't know. I do the same thing that they do for the most part. Disgusting. Whew. This compound bow, dude.
Bruh.
That was me. Oh my god, he's blaming it on that guy. Oh, he's gonna snitch on me and everything. Okay, I gotta research this. He's so mad.
Bruh.
Oh my god, what's going on over there? Let's just do this. It's the newbie guy! What is wrong with this kid? Okay, so what do we got research? I already have this research. Okay, we got the rest of this to research right here. Let's research all of this. Why not? I don't care if I get raided.
Yo, neighbor, are you researching things right now?
Yes.
I heard it. I think there's someone outside my base right now.
Yeah, like I'm pretty sure.
I'm not gonna go.
Frick, I already have that.
I mean, two kids pulled up, but...
Little does he know, he's getting door camped.
They're saying they're gonna raid me, so...
Dude, I'm getting this guy raided.
Wait,
and I feel terrible.
What was the guy's name again? The
solo? It was like Stilgrim, I think, to use.
Okay, yeah, then these are different kids. This
actually, I know...
Alright.
I know who's about to raid you, actually. I recognize... him from the little tantrum he was having when he was calling you newbie and all that. I know where they live and all that.
So you know where he lives?
Yeah.
Where is it?
It's in R15, I think. Maybe R14. No, I just realized I have a garage door I could have researched. Actually, you know what? I might just place this right here. Oh yeah, I'm gonna do that. I know where he lives.
It was like something like that.
He's a solo player.
Yeah, he lives across from us.
Yeah, I can show you. Yeah, I'll come out naked. Yeah, give me a second.
Yeah.
Let me just. I'm looking stuff
there. Told me he was friendly, so I didn't kill him. And then he picked up some pump that was laying on the ground.
Oh god! Oh god!
Oh. Hey, fuck you.
No, it's me. I have nothing to do with that. Picking you up.
No, I was talking to the other guy.
Okay. He's probably gonna shoot you in 2 seconds.
Sure.
Ah, shoot. I didn't do it. It wasn't me. Please. Mind if I sniff you? I'm up here, by the way. I'm on the base. Don't do it. It wasn't me. I'm innocent.
Where's the gun?
What gun? Oh, I took it. Oh my god, I am snaking everyone right now. I love this. Yo. Hello? Are you guys here? Hello? Yo, can you guys hear me? Are you the one who wants to raid that one guy?
You just killed me, man.
No, I didn't. I swear to god, I'm naked. I literally died to the guy. He tombied me. There's a bear outside, so I can't even come to your gate.
What's your name?
My name's Boop, dude. I swear to god I didn't kill you. Boop! Yeah, my name's Boop.
Boop!
What's your name? Do you have an M on your name?
Yeah, I
can show you right now if you come. You can come naked, because I swear I have nothing to do with that guy. Yeah, what up, Mikey?
Right, wait,
follow me. We're probably going to get jumped, though. This area is kind of hot, you know? So you want to know where that one guy, Stilgrim?
Stilgrim? Yeah, Stilgrim.
All right, follow me. I've had quite a beef with him.
Yeah, we got some explo ammo for his ass.
Hell yeah, that's what I like to hear. All right, he lives in this space straight ahead. We're with that 1x1 up top, the double doors. That's exactly where he lives. Yes, 100%.
Hey, still you in there? You goddamn
bitch.
Are you the guy that picked up the SAR?
Well, we got killed by that Tommy guy. I tried making a play and then I died.
Oh, wait. Are you teamed with the guy in that?
I'm not teamed with anyone. I'm alone, literally. I've literally been killing this dude with a compound bow since, this morning. That's all I've been doing.
You were on the hill. You were the one who killed me with the compound bow. Yeah,
I've been shooting anyone, but mainly this guy. So are you guys all in a team or, like, team UI, or are you guys, two separate teams and just allies?
We're in the same team.
I heard their Discord voice. They are sus as hell, dude. I love this, but I hate this in a way. They're looking at me while talking about me, I feel like.
Boop.
What up?
I'll be back soon.
I'll stay here.
Okay, what are they gonna do?
I don't know. Well, I think we know, but...
Juan, you know a little bit. You know a little bit. Is he actually gonna raid this or no?
Yeah, no. No, no, don't, no, don't. That's not how you talk. Nope, nope.
Oh wait, what? Did I? Okay, my bad. Did I screw something up? Okay, I meant. Are they gonna read him a book?
Yep, reading him a book. Mhm. Yeah, story. We love good stories. Probably like Three Little Pigs or something like that, you know?
Oh, I see. That's
put
a good
this
one.
Guy to bed, you know?
I like that one.
Hey, yo, this dude with the torch coming.
Could be him, who knows? I feel like they're gonna raid me.
That might be him, so be quiet.
I feel like he's about a 2C4 in my base, dude. 100%. That is the vanilla experience if they do that. Same, about to freeze to death. I'm upgrading my base to metal. I'm not taking a chance.
Yo, neighbor, are you upgrading right now?
Yeah. Why GG's? Yeah, I have a little feeling about something weird here, you know? Yeah, I know it. This freaking ass. Okay. Sounds sussy. They mentioned 2C4s earlier, which is why I wanted to upgrade this. Because now it's 4. You know, it's a little bit more time, I guess. Oh, they really are raiding it. Oh my god, that is awesome. Here, I'm going to go there naked. I'm not actually going to counter because they will raid me. Yo, can I watch? Yo, can I watch? I'll stay away. Can I just watch? Yo. I just wanna watch. I'll be right here, alright? I'm not gonna run in. Trust me. Is he not fighting back? Oh god. I'm surprised he's not fighting back. I thought he was still online. I was like 100% certain. I think he just countered, or defended, I mean. Nope, they got him. Poor guy. Yo, there's a guy rushing in with a crossbow right now. He's about to come in. Or, I mean, he's not. Well, hey, don't shoot me. Even though I'm calling you out. There you go. Check his name out. That's him right there.
That's him, hey.
We got a nice tier 2 over here.
Oh, really? Hey man, I'll take it. Appreciate that.
There, take that hammer.
Thank you.
Bad news. I picked up the tier 2, and you can take a look at it.
Oh god, is it broken?
Not broke.
It's all good.
How do you fix it? Do you fix them?
I don't think so. I'll give it a shot, but I... Well, maybe, actually. I don't know. I've never tried that.
Hey, you can grab the rest of that shit.
Alright, well, I appreciate that. They're so weird. They're so weird. Yo. Yeah, this is his base. You guys don't want this charcoal, dude? There's a lot of charcoal in there. That's usually the thing I struggle with.
Man, we got so much. We got the deep box or a fox full.
Okay, fair enough. I'm gonna grab all this though. This charcoal right here. Yeah. Oh, they locked me in. They actually locked me in here. Well, That's pretty funny. I don't think they did that on purpose, but if they did, that's hilarious. Yo, neighbor. I think, unless it was intentional, they accidentally locked me in the base, so I couldn't actually leave.
Oh, okay, yeah, here, I'll open it. Okay, I got your stuff back.
Oh, hell yeah. I read online you can actually repair it as well, which is interesting. Never tried it before.
Oh, you can repair it? Nice.
Yeah, supposedly. Well, thanks, dude. I appreciate that. By the way, like, are you guys planning on raiding me or not? Because, like, I actually don't want to, like, you know, create...
No, we won't raid you, man.
Alright, because, like, if I go roaming, right, because I want to go out with my SAR, are you guys going to, like, you know?
Uh-huh.
Because if you guys kill me, I understand, right? Obviously, you're not going to know who is out in the middle of nowhere. But, like, if I kill you guys as well, and I don't know it's you guys from, like, a mile away, I just want to say it's nothing personal, that's it, you know what I mean? It's hard to do that without the team UI and all that. But yeah, man, I appreciate that. Thank you.
I mean, if my friend gets on, I'll let him know to invite you to team.
Hell yeah. Nice. You only need 100 scrap. I don't have 100 scrap. Okay, dude. Come on. Come on. I've tried that before. It doesn't sound real at all.
Oh man, I thought it'd work.
That is juicy, dude. Now, whenever I play on my 2x server, I always think like, wow, this is just too much. And then I play on a vanilla server, and then I go to Sewer Branch once, and I still get like pretty much the same amount that I get on the 2x server, like seriously. All right, well, we got the tier 2. I've decided that tomorrow morning when I wake up to wipe the servers, because it's Thursday tomorrow, I'm going to spend some time in the morning to build another base somewhere around here, just so that I have a lot more loot room and that I'm not like a couple doors to raid me. And I think I'm going to go with an evil rust build. So if I end up doing that, I'll put the link in the description to his base build. I'm only going to be on for another hour or two because it's extremely late for me. Oh. Yeah, after I get off within like an hour or two from here, I'm gonna go to bed and build my main base while pop is, you know, decently low. It's never really low on this server. It's one of the biggest official servers out there. I think it's definitely better than right now. Actually, I need to farm some metal nodes. We'll be right back. I've got a good hour left before I need to force myself to get off, so I'm just gonna PvP for the rest of the night, and hopefully we'll wake up to a non-raided base.
I regret it. I regret it. It was a prick. It's a prick.
It was a prank. Please pick me up. Please, I didn't...
I'm gonna grab up all these free crates right here, and let's head back to base. I'm gonna get back to beginning the build. I kinda wanna do the puzzle with this 300 scrap, because they just came from who knows where. You know, it boggles my mind how much scrap I have in my inventory. Yeah, I did just get 300 from someone, but like, dude, that is just half of a tier 3 workbench on an official server. I guess I'll be making that tier 3 as soon as we get back. Actually, I'm gonna fill up these furnaces again, and I'm just gonna quickly go over to airfield. I wanna try to get that hollow site. Maybe we'll get lucky. So many rifle bodies, that's insane, but no hollow sight, unfortunately. I guess we're never really gonna get one, I don't think. Seemed too hard to get. We're gonna keep those in case we do get a hollow. Maybe we do oil rig with the key cards. I think I'm gonna go to large oil rig. I'm totally gonna get wrecked, but I'm gonna make a bunch of bullets and I'm just gonna try it. I should really be making my base right now because I'm running out of time. By the time I'm done oil rig, actually, I'll have to wipe my servers, so I'm gonna be making my base at a really bad time, but that's okay. I wanna try to get that hollow site. I'm pretty desperate for it. Not a single shot. I guess I did a decent job shooting at him. Oh, dude, I love that combo right there. If we can get that every time, that would be huge. I guess I'll grab ammo for now, even though we don't really need it for those weapons. That's not bad. Might take that. I don't know yet, actually. Alright, give me a hollow sight, please. Oh my god, we're not gonna get any. We're gonna have to hope we get one from this this other thing here. Okay, we don't need green key cards anymore. We're gonna have to hope we get it from this. Now, what time is it? Okay, we got a little bit of time to do this. We gotta make it quick, though. That did way too much damage. Oh god. I thought he dropped it. No! My heart is pounding right now. Actually, it isn't, but that was absolutely terrifying. I don't know if that's it. I think there's one more. Those are pretty good, aren't they? Oh. I think that was the one more I was talking about. Nope, there's another. Gonna use that Tommy as soon as that breaks. Satchel. Okay. Rip. I mean, it's not bad. We got armored double doors, right? I was kind of hoping for like an AK or a holosight, not this, but I mean, this to be fair is plus 44% accuracy, so that's decent. Okay, that's not bad. Okay, screw the low grid. I don't care. For a second, I thought I got raided because my door was always over here. Oh, I was really scared. We made it. Whew. What a run. I like that. That was great. That was like a very solid run right there. Alrighty. Oh, someone's building right outside. Okay, we gotta hurry. New neighbor. Okay, let's go get we got some satchels. Might just go through this. Oh, his TC's right here. Okay. That works. I know I have bean cans for the TC, but like, I don't care. We can tech tree everything. Grab this. Let's see what's in here. Explosive bullets and a chainsaw, which is great, actually. We kind of need that. Farm up a bunch more wood. I like that a lot. Okay. I'm pretty satisfied with what I got here. I love getting offlined by a guy we made a truce with. That is exactly why I'm moving out from this 2x1. Especially our, like, closer neighbor here who's not living in a giant compound. This guy. Oh, wrong way. This guy. He is so vague about everything. He's so weird, dude. I don't know. I don't trust him one bit. Okie dokie. We're ready. I started off building my main base, which is a base design made by Evilwurst called Serenity 2. It is a bunker base with a lot of loot room, which is exactly what I look for when it comes to base designs. Now, I am a very slow builder, so I will be skipping most of the building done on this base. And keep in mind, while I'm building this base, I had actually changed my name to make sure that if my neighbors were to come on, they would not know that Bloop, which was my old name, is online. And around 20 minutes into building this base, I heard some people outside, and it seemed like they were heading towards airfield. Sounds like they were heading towards airfield. There's two of them with hazmats. Okay, I kind of need to push this. Recycling. They gotta be loaded. AK. Oh my god, it's them! It's them! They're active! Oh my god, they're active. This is why I wanted to get my base set up fast. Oh my god. Alright, well, we got what we need to research this. Alright, screw that. We know where they're gonna come from. They might know that it's me. That's the problem if they look at their contacts. But I did change my name. Oh, we made it. We got an AK now. Let's go, dude. And fresh key cards. Bro, that is sick. And we have enough scrap to research it as well, which I'm definitely going to do at this point. I mean, we have a tier 3, so I'm going to be crafting AKs and roaming with that for the rest of the wipe. Now I'm definitely going to change my name one more time. Hopefully the contacts isn't giving it away like this thing right here, because all they have to do is this, right? All right, a fattening Fappuccino is on the server. I've never had one. But it's the only thing I could think of. I don't know why it's always like related to drinks, my names, except the last one, but AK getting researched. Hell yeah.
My friend, please, can I have something?
I'm sorry, I have anything. Nothing.
Oh,
I just got raided.
But you have guns.
Yeah, I had one gun left because they didn't touch my body.
Oh, I'm very sorry about that. I'm sad now. Okay, well, you can go. You can kill me.
No, I don't need to kill you. You can go
Hello?
Get your horse. Just don't take the white one, okay?
No, but I'm stuck in here.
I could have just jumped Thank on my you. Head, but yeah, don't take the white one.
I'll take this one.
Yep. Okay, all right, you have a good one, man.
You too.
I'm gonna start grabbing stuff since it's a lot more secure than this space, and they might just try to raid this, so let's grab all that.
Dude, I don't really have much. I'm pretty much primmy.
Yeah, I'll pick you up. Just don't build around here, alright?
I won't. Is this like run by clans and stuff?
No, I'm a solo player. I just don't like neighbors. Yeah, this garage door, we do need to research it as well, so actually, let's take it. I don't know who that is. Wait a minute, are you farming? Oh, I gotta kill that guy. It's gotta happen. Damn, dude. I could not really see him very well there. He's gotta be farming for a little while, huh?
Woo!
Let's go! Let's go, dude. I'm really happy about that one. Chilling right now with this loot. Actually really want to bring this back. This is some huge loot right here. Oh dude, that's actually insane. We need that. Oh yeah, and let's research that. I knew it. Okay, well, that's perfect. Now they can't do that to me.
Hey, man!
Damn. Dude, players are so bad at, like, speaking a second after they let go of V. So, like, we can hear that he's talking to someone on Discord. So, I immediately know that I am being door camped right now by this guy, or roof camped rather, while this guy is at my door. So, good to know.
Meow.
Actually, I don't really care. I'm gonna keep it on.
I heard your garage door. That means you got blueprint. That's cool. Hey, man!
He said he's in the Discord, dude. I wonder what he was gonna say. Probably saying that I'm upgrading my base or something. Alright, now we're ready to remodel the bottom part, so let's go do that. There we go, we have a fully armored floor here. I absolutely love this. This should be metal, or yeah, this should be metal, I think.
Man.
They're laddering up and everything.
Going to raid you.
Yeah, good luck with that.
Julian, open up.
Julian? Who the hell is Julian? I'm a fattening I can't even say it. This guy's gonna be very disappointed when he finds out that my name is not Julian.
Turn the metal.
No, I'm not turning that off.
Hey, you open door, friend.
No, I'm not gonna open the goddamn door, dude. Screw off, dude. Why do they have to?
Fucking door! No!
Stop being so violent with your words, alright? I have feelings too, okay?
Come on, come outside.
Nope, not coming out till they're gone. That's kind of how it is with me.
Come outside, pussy.
Nope.
Hello, man.
Wait a minute.
Oh, can you come outside, man?
I could respawn in my 2x1. Should I? Actually, I kind of want to. I kind of want to. I don't think I have any bullets or guns, though, which is a problem.
Can't go anywhere.
His mic is lagging so bad, I don't know what he's saying. I think they're saying that they would like to go out and PvP, but they're too scared to fight other players, so they'd rather camp my front door. I think that's what they said, but I'm not sure. Now, just in case they are planning on raiding me, I don't want to respawn in this bag, so I'm going to respawn... Wait, I think that's an outside bag. I hope this is far enough. I'm not sure. We'll have to test that, actually. Oh. I don't mind what they're doing either, because I'm so busy doing stuff inside my base, but the only problem is I do need certain BPs right now that I can't get while they're camping me. So that is the only thing they're stalling me with, but I am able to continue doing more. I'm just kind of lazy right now at the same time, so I kind of just also want to shoot them with compound bows because I think it's funny. There's two of them. That's hilarious. I don't think they've seen me yet. Nope, they didn't see me. Hell yeah, dude. The goal here is to not get shot while we're doing this. And we're not even gonna grab a Tommy. I'm not feeding them anything. Here's what I'll feed them, actually. They can take this. Yeah, get smoked, dude. Let's go, dude. Easy. Thank you very much for the donation, dude. I feel like I'm on a Twitch stream right now. Now, we can't actually get in here, but like I can just kill myself right here and break the bunker and then take this loot.
Bro, get out of your base.
I did, and I just killed you.
Weirdo, leave in the basement.
Nice voice crack. But yeah, I did leave my base. In fact, I just shat on these kids. Hopefully I have another compound bow in my base and some more arrows. I think that won't be a problem though, because I believe I do have some more. Alright, well, I'm gonna kill myself, respawn in my bag to see if I have a timer. My bag should have been like far enough. Yeah, okay, wait, there's no timer anymore, but whatever. Cool. Let's go ahead and break that and yeah. They finally stopped door camping me after what just happened, but I think they were a little bit more occupied with something else. Because I noticed a brand new shop in their compound which was selling items for sulfur and tech trash. Now that could only mean one thing. They were planning on crafting C4 to raid my base. Thank you guys so much for watching part 1 of a 2-part solo series. In the next part, we'll be finding out if whether or not I am going to get raided. If you guys enjoyed this longer style of video, let me know in the comment section. I personally don't think this video is going to do too hot just because it's not what you guys are used to, but I wanted to try it out regardless. This is the longest video on this channel to date. I have never ever uploaded a video this long before, so I'm pretty excited to try this out for the first time. And once again, my brand new US2X main server is coming out next Thursday if you guys would like to come check it out. The information is in the description, and of course, you can find it right now under the modded section by searching CND Blood if you want to favorite it in preparation. But yeah, that's it. Peace.